If you're bored and looking for something fun to do, I know. I sometimes turn to crafts. Crafts make me feel better. Do they make you feel better? I have this old pair of boots, and I thought, hey, I'm not wearing these very much. Maybe I can transform them. I'm going to transform them into rough, used-looking boots. You're distressed, so what you're going to need is a pair of boots that you just don't, you can't get rid of just yet, but they're looking a little old and crusty. All you have to do is just use a nail file. Just file down the edges. Look, life did it for me right here. Perfect. Just going to file. It's going to look so stylish when we're done. I love my perfect life. It's great. Everything's fine. I had the perfect cappuccino this morning. Did you have a perfect cappuccino? I'll bet. I just woke up feeling thankful. It's a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Everything's great. They're going to look distressed. Doesn't mean you have to. Projects are great. They make everything okay. I just want to go to the craft store, okay? I just want to go to the craft store! So we're going to take a little break here to talk about how we can just breathing exercises. Because everything, I mean, that's all you need to just relax sometimes. It's just breathing exercises, just... And then you feel great and everything is great. So sometimes you just, the best thing to do is to go out and get new shoes. They look great. They look great. That's exactly what I was going for. It's perfect. Everyone stay safe and healthy and go wash your hands and